Thank you so much.
No problem. Okay, I see. Do you usually take videos with your English lessons?
I want to watch again this lecture. Yes, and share the video on YouTube.
Ah, okay. So I'm sure you have a YouTube channel.
You have a channel?
Not you.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah.
So you share to them how to to learn English?
Yeah. So I always take a lesson and record my lesson on video on YouTube.
Wow. Yeah. I see. So it's not only you are learning English, but you're trying other, or you're helping other people as well.
Yeah.
Learn English.
Yeah.
So trying to help others too.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. How long have you been doing that one?
So when I studied native camp, and so soon I take a video. So about 1.5 months ago.
Okay, so you just started.
Yeah.
Okay, how was it? Is it fun or how was it doing that kind of stuff? Yeah, how is it doing recording some videos, sharing that one on YouTube channel and watching it again? Is it fun or is it just your hobby?
Just your hobby.
Is it your hobby recording some videos and uploading on YouTube?
Yeah. The first time, first lesson is very nervous, and so it's not frequently speaker, but now yes, but now little improvement, and I can watch changing my English level improve yes, so yeah, so I am very enjoyed my English life.
Well, that's a good thing. I think that's that's the most important thing. You enjoyed your learning of English, the journey of learning the language, because it would be easier to learn and maybe to improve your skills.
Yeah.
If you just enjoy whatever you are doing.
Yeah.
But I'm curious, who motivate or who influence you to to record your activities or daily activities in native camp?
Yeah.
Who influence you? Is it some YouTuber influence you, or you just realize yourself that you have to record and share it to people?
Almost known as subscribers my video.
It's okay. I think everyone started with few subscribers in YouTube. So then that's the process, right?
Yeah.
You start from the very first step.
Yeah.
But I think you just have to keep working hard on that, or try something new videos as well in some cases. So you have to be being a YouTuber, maybe that would be hard, but I salute you because you got the courage to to upload your videos on YouTube.
Yes.
Okay, but why did you get interested in recording or in uploading videos in YouTube?
Interested.
Why are you interested?
YouTube and share the YouTube and interest. I studied before I studied native camp. So I don't interested of YouTube. I'm not interested of send a video. Yes, but so I started YouTube So I started to send a video. So I think video creation, video creating video, and so other YouTubers created video. Yes. So I think so. Where the sport is fun, where the sport is bad. In my case, this sport is changing. Yeah, so it's fun. It's fun too. Yeah.
Okay. So it's basically you had fun.
Yeah.
Doing maybe uploading some videos in your YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Okay. I see. Who inspires you? To become a YouTuber.
So actually, so I studied to learn English. So YouTuber is speak English very well. So but yes, but I think YouTubers speak English from very well from the first beginning.
From the beginning, time. Okay.
Yeah. Yes. So, but so I think maybe YouTubers don't speak very well from first beginning. So yes. So if I record a video and changing the my English level, so others see my movie, and so others have a good motivation because changing step up step.
Yes. You got inspired by another YouTuber, and you wanted to inspire other people as well.
Yeah.
To get a motivation to study English.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's not basically about yourself. It's also wanted to, like, maybe to motivate other people. Other the subscriber or the audience.
Yes,
to learn English as well. See. Wow, that's actually a kind of like good reason why you started YouTube. I hope one day you would be successful, but I'm sure that would take time, right? So just keep doing that one. You have to like just do whatever makes you happy. I'm sure like it would be all worth it, right?
Yeah.
Like, recording, having English lessons every day, not only like helping other people, but it's also like improving yourself as well.
Yeah, yes.
Throughout the training, so that's actually it's like hitting two birds with one stone.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so yeah, aside from recording or recording some videos and uploading on YouTube, what else could you be doing, by the way? What else do you like to do?